All right, everybody, Rex Extreme Werewolf, and we are back in God of War. And we continue on our quest. Well, we got, dang it, I forgot about that. And it's Left Trigger that does the stuff. So we still have to do a live few other things. This one might be done soon enough. There's gold, but we need to get this one done and get this one done. This needs 30 and this one needs 15. So let's do that. That worked. Well, let's see what's in here. Nothing? Wow. I can't even read it? That sucks. Oh, well. Gotta make sure we collect everything. Because this is an RPG game. All RPG games need extra stuff. Can't leave without the axe. Aha! Yeah, Owen will definitely be. Didn't necessarily need that, but I'm just collecting it anyway. Let's see, what else is here? Okay, that's not breakable. Hold the phone. Well, I'll be darned. Is there anything else here? Let's see, no. We're already 3 minutes in, subscribers, but don't worry, we will get this done. I've been missing on a lot of God of War Ragnaroks with other videos, but I will try to get this stuff done. Heck, I'll even try again. If I have to, I will have to do those PSN. Good eye, boy. Oh yeah, you can't even move that. Sadly, what else is here? Non-destructible, but that is. I was trying to get both at the same time. Boy! It worked! Thank you, boy. That thing just stood in here. Oh, what's this do? Oh, darn it, I did. And way you know. Reed head. Cooperation. We built this realm with our dwarven hands, reinforced it with dwarven muscle, innovated with our dwarven minds. That's a lot of dwarven stuff. Dwarven hands, muscle, and minds. But we no longer have to do it alone. Our strength and ingenuity has finally found an equal in the Aesir of Asgard. Now, dwarven smiths will work hard in hand with Aesir soldiers and engineers. Now, Aesir backs will share the burden with their dwarven brethren, lightening the load for us all. It was dwarves who made Svartalheim what it was, but together with the Aesir, we can make it into something even better. Actually, let's go. Dang it, I forgot it's the... Not the map either, I think. Yep, it is the map. Let's see how we did. How many do we need to do? Huh. We do need... I think I might need to do this more, then do this. Oh my gosh, that's going to take forever, but at least it'll be done. Oh, you can't do anything here. I don't think. Maybe not. Nope. Back this way. How did I miss that? Yes, boy. No hack silver? It was like tons of stuff. Nope, can't reach that far. We continue. But also destroy some stuff just in case. And there is not 1 ounce of hack silver. That is great. It has to be vases. Those. Yeah, boy. Hey, it was the truth, Matt boy. What? Dang, I can't hit that thing. That didn't do anything. On the phone. Oh, I almost missed this. Gotta get the loot. I'll probably upload this tomorrow, which will probably be tomorrow already. As in uploaded already, not like middle of the night or anything. Can't destroy that? Okay. I think I may have screwed it up. Oh crap, I did. Wait a minute. It would always be good to check, and let's check here.
Wait, where are you going?
Get off me. I'll stop you. Oh, it's a Bergzer. I thought it was a troll. I should hold him? Nope. Aha. Oh man, I can't collect it as long as there's a fight, but luckily. Oh, you can do this. There you go. Yeah. That worked. Wait. Perfect. Grab a little pouch of hack silver. Go up. But it's nowhere close to where we're going. We're just going away from it. Oh, this is just a place to collect stuff. What was I supposed to do anyway? Oh. Ah, dang, I didn't mean to do that. The loot. No, we cannot. Hold on, what's this? Altiol statue. I mean, you can guys just pause and stop and then continue. Oh, I didn't even see that. And that. Or that explosive vase right there. Oh, I hit even when I didn't. Weird. Oh, I didn't even see that. Nothing else here. Couldn't tell if I did. Oh wait, gotta go this way. Where did that go anyway? Probably over there. And I fudged up. Guys, I have no clue where this is. Oh well. All right. Okay, but seriously, how are we? Ah. If we can. If we can, boy, but how do you get into it? Oh. My bad. Wait, nope. I didn't mean like that. This is so difficult. Oh, hold on. Okay, we're back. Grab this. Atreus! I guess I'm getting the thing. Oh, wait. Cool. Now, this way.
Whoa, what happened here?
Ugh. Oh.
Hey, what, why? Behind you, incoming!
Perfect. Well, you could destroy some of the rocks. Ah, could use some help. Oh. Okay, let's see. Talisman of Maine grants a bonus to melee damage for a short duration. No, I didn't even get the chill on our screw out. I want to use it and you ruin it. Eat rock. Yeah, right. Thank you. But you can't go that way. Ugh. Okay, I need some help, indefinitely. How, boy? Where was I last? Oh, now it shows. Apparently you did have to get... First, boy, I need help. Yeah, we got it, good boy.
That worked.
Yep. How did you... Oh.
This mine is one enormous vital.
There. That way we can come up here quicker. Must be some red stuff. Luckily, it's not blood. It says go that way, but I want to see what's over here. It is indeed a mine, but I must see what's here. I've collected them all. Durin's stone statue, the generous. Huh? But the one. Okay. Oh, you can even do that. Cool. Huh. Yes, side mission complete, in a way. But I want to see what's here. The hateful. Oh, crap, this is fire. Yeah, I'm about to die too. I don't have a. I should have got a resurrection stone. but we'll find one. Maybe I should have bought one from Sindri before we even moved on. But now I'm low health. Actually, I could have gone that whenever I should have saved for that. We are gonna do this. I am missed. Why? I completely forgot about something. I can just use River of Knives. Hellstone! What? How is that even possible? I don't even know how I get back to Sindri. I've done so many twists and turns, I don't even want to go with that stupid... Wait a minute, can I actually access my gear? I need to do that, actually. This has more damage. Why doesn't it have? Why doesn't it have any more damage? I can't use that. I don't have anything for. This gives it 25 and... let's see. Maybe I can build up. Okay, I think I'm doing it. Of course you would dodge it. to even see. I'll screw that guy who came up. Try again. I'm going to let him do the first move and try that. See what we can do from over there. Oh, you stupid! Oh, I hate these minions! That's not fair! 3 against 2, that's not fair! Why do they make that into this game? That's such a cheating bullcrap! Even to AI standards, that's cheating. Seen that tip already. I swear, is this whole mad fight scene gonna be because of this? If so, then I'm gonna flip and kill him. I just need to kill the right ones, dodge him. I was like one half of health with him. Get out here. Aha, you don't like it? And now I can do this! Screw you, son of a bitch! I am flippin' tired of your bullcrap! Oh, that was so close. I don't care. Nor was I. I need to do that. I'm sorry, but I want that. Sadly, I don't know how I'm going.
yourself.
Oh, yeah, you better watch yourself. I am used to it. Yeah, that's right, you bear. Ah, something happened outside and I didn't even record the last bit. Okay, because of what happened earlier, I had to pause and I missed some words, so I had to restart at a certain spot, which involved where I found that other statue before finding the enduring the Genesis statue. So, but hey, at least now we can finally earn. Oh, right. Permafrost. And now we have to go back up. Here it is, the last one. We don't necessarily need to hear it. See it. Need to do exactly what I did in the last, earlier. Aha, gotcha. Oh my gosh, am I going to have to do this bullshit again? Yep, I am. Screw you. But at least my health is full. Hopefully this time there's no weird sound coming in. Oh, why didn't I think about that? Yeah, I'm gonna dodge you. It didn't work? It doesn't work on that? Dang, I missed when it was back. It was a runic attack. If you get this game and you're going to have to do that. Go! You die! You die! I feel bad for that guy. There was nothing in there. That's bull. No, wait. Come on, say it. Oh, hey. Yeah, click this.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah. I'm your father. I should spank you. Yeah, I will. Spank. Spank. You're not even flinching. Did you let me get... I swear, you better be moving. Oh, yes, you are. Now you move. What the? I just destroyed that already. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. It's a hack, Silver. What do you know? Speaking of. Nah. Oh, I can't go this way. I have to go the other way around. Let's do so. Oh, I see. Down, 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 down. Ooh. Sorry, JP, but I'm not ready now. Hmm. I made it this far. Hmm. Yeah. Does it float? Oh, wait, I think I know what the problem is. Now do it. Two, three. Wait, what am I supposed to do then? Boy, what am I supposed to do? Huh. If that's the door, why can't I use it? Oh, now it shows up? Thinking head. Ah, why? Oh, a bat, cool. Sorry, little bat. I had to get rid of my anger. I would not really kill a bat in real life. Just to let you know. Some sort of lizard. I'll let you live. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. Actually, hold on. Actually, hold on. Oh, I'm back to where I started. Oh, I seriously am. Maybe I need to do something. Like power it up. I didn't mean that. Actually, I wonder. Ah. I made it. Ah, genius. Could've done that. Oh, wait, hold on. 8 out of 48. I don't think I'm going to reach him unless I can just search away that. It says go that way. Let's see what's here. We will, boy, but we need to check. We're explorers. That was weird.
Looks familiar. Back in the spinal section of the mine.
And this time we can go back. And now we could check what's through door number 3, or, yeah. All right, boy. Could be.
That door's locked. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that. You have to see a bed once. I see what you must do.
Oh.
Is there anything here? Nope. What? Iron jar. Oh, hold on. Craft. Booyah. Let's try it out. Oh, wait, I used it. I thought I had the ice. Hold the phone. What is with the shield? Where's the... I have that. But... Holy crap, that's so much. Gotcha! Oh yeah, I was right. Hey, wait, I think I see toes. No way. It's him. It's Tyr! Here we go. You know me. Oh, dang, he's strong. I can't believe he's a wuss. Ah, get off. Oh, oh. Rah. Looks like we're fighting.
No, dear, this is all your fault.
Dear, I hate you. I know what you guys didn't like. Oh, really? You want to do this? Oh, we're doing it in the air too, and we're doing it good. I gotta find Atreus. Boy! Ah, gotcha.
Oh, good.
Oh, right in the nuts. I heard you. I was right. Oh, that was big help. Yeah, I'm the same faces. No, I won't do it. Boy! Oh. No, no. I heard Jar Brew, of course. You're armless now. Where's the other guy? Oh, there you are. You die.
That's the last of them. Let's find your son.
Did I miss anything? Nope. Boy! Really? There you are. You caused trouble for us. Here.
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself!
Yeah.
My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the giant. We're returning the favor.
Yeah, that's right. Holy crap, he's huge!
Sometimes there's no shame in that, brother. You live in strange times. Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
Yes, we must, but I must collect stuff. There's probably some vases. Yes, we finally found Tyr! I almost missed this. Hey, way up! Nope, there's nothing there.
Way up!
Locked. Why is it? Dang, I didn't get to see that, but oh well, I'm not going all through that hill.
Please, let me get that. It's the least I can do.
Dang! You're strong. That's the old God of War for you. Who fought for peace.
Footsteps. Betrayal.
Mm. Definite imprisonment. Oh, hold on. Alright, let's back.
At the hands of the old father, you didn't deserve such treatment.
Mm.
You? I will say my view was a touch better than yours.
We found him at the top of the mountain with tree roots wrapped all around him. The only way to free him was to... Oh, that.
Mm-hmm.
For all parties involved.
Maybe even Kratos, too.
You okay? The light. an outcropping just ahead. The shade will come from the eyes. Come on.
You said Ragnarok is coming. It means Baldur.
Baldur is dead.
Odin sent it to track down a giant, a god, and then he found three choices. Anyway, I've promised to take these two to the tallest peak in the realms if they chop off my head and convince Freya to bring it back. I was getting to that. It wasn't all killed then.
Yes. Oh, dang, my barriers are low. Don't know if I can be able to. Hold on, let me see if I can. Oh my god, it worked. Now I'm using my red controller that I would use for Overwatch. What should we do? Wait, why are you going back? Coming back, Tyr. Follow Atreus. Good times. Really, you want to do this? Go on. Whirling sickle. Can't believe I'm protecting a wuss like Tyr. Two for the price of one! Bam! Okay, you want to do this? Have a rock. You didn't do squat, man. Okay, let's go.
Is it a god of war you can't find? Is that the tear you need? Forgive me. I am grateful for my freedom.
Yeah. What? After all that?
My fight is gone. Damage is done. No one's going to
some answers.
I don't know how to help you.
It doesn't matter. The Giants trusted you. That's the tear we need. We need you.
Hmm. That's probably true.
Well, perhaps now you'd like to finish the story?
The sons of Thor attacked us. We killed them. Baldur tried to kill Freya. I killed him.
But you skipped over how we fought in Creed of Valkyries. And that the giants are all gone. And how they called me Loki. And finding the shrines.
The giants are gone.
When we got to Jotunheim, they were all...
How many times do I have to pull?
I think we're getting out of here a moment too soon.
Whoa, what are those?
Reinforcements from Asgard. The Ainuriar will want to investigate my disappearance thoroughly.
Are they using the sky to travel?
I'm using both Kratos and Tyr. Yes, we are done. Nothing. That was it. Time to get the gate open. So, let's see. We've got Atreus. We got so many people here. We got so many people here that I do not even know how it goes. But now we've got Tyr. Of the myths and legends Mimir has unfolded to us, none have so inspired Atreus as the life of Tyr. Once the god of war in these lands, he dedicated himself to peace, a hero not only to mortals of Midgard, but to those of the far-off lands of other pantheons, to which he traveled in the name of diplomacy. So that could mean he went to the ancient Egypt, went to Rome, or even, no, I mean, wasn't Rome technically closer to Greek? Yeah. So, Egypt, or even, maybe, well, then again, that's pretty much the only one I haven't heard of him going to. I mean, heard the only one going to, probably. Even the Jotnar revere him. It is believed his age is what made the giants disappear, escaping Odin's wrath, at least for a time. I am not certain he will prove as useful to us as Atreus hoped, either as a leader or as a source of information, though perhaps, with patience, he will recover himself. Most importantly, he seeks neither war nor revenge for the suffering visited upon him. In this, I am grateful. Awesome. How beautiful? Yeah.
Tyr, in your travels, did you ever hear the giants talk about Loki?
I'm sorry, that name doesn't sound familiar. The giants were a very private people.
Makes sense.
Perhaps after a rest.
What's this?
I'm not sure.
Is there anything else you'd like to say, Tyr? Oh, okay, let's go. There's Inji.
I wonder. Okay. He's just tired. I promised him some food and a room to rest in. Of course you did. Well, let's see what we can do. Please, come inside. We'll be right in.
Dang, Sindri and Brock did make this their home. On the Tree of Yggdrasil. Let's see, I got stunned glass. I should actually see my shield. Okay, stone wall. I have this. Don't have it equipped, that's right.
I'll put some hurt on him.
I guess I could try out another time, but I don't know. Oh! Protect the realms. Doesn't really give much damage now, does it? I keep... Dang, I'm more in defense than strength. That's something. I was needed to take a rest, too. My legs are...
So that's what's left in Tyr.
Mm-hmm.
Back where I come from, we'd say he's dead. So have we all. Well, ain't you philosophical?
Nothing else? Okay. Actually, before we can go on, we're going to have to save right here, and we will come back to it another time. All right, I'll see you all later. Bye.